Come il candore d'inta ta neve, un bel dore la fedeltà, un'orma sola che in te diceve, un bel core la fedeltà, ed un bel core la sua beltà.
That was to prove that breath is not the initial thing that keeps the voice going and makes the voice working. Because at the end of this pretty long phrase, I still had breath to breathe out, right? So that means that this continuous airflow that many people talk about, I don't need it because I don't have the definition that my voice is airbound, but rather my voice is electrical bound from electrical impulses from the brain. My voice is innervated. So that I think is a very, very important proof, you know, that because when I sing these really long phrases, it's more a problem of my brain having enough oxygen rather than, oh, I need a lot of breath in order to sing. No. Breath we use for beauty, you know, for aesthetics. You know, when we want to have certain effects for the voice, then we use breath, but it's not a necessity in order to make the vocal cords work. And I just wanted to show that it's possible to sing a whole song without breathing after any phrase. You know, just in one breath, because the vocal cords are innervated by electrical impulses from the brain, not by air. I hope that inspires you a bit and makes you think. And have a wonderful thinking day. Subscribe and like the video if you like the video and the content. And I see you when I see you.